What's up, y'all? It's your boy LH Fitness Solutions coming to you with another YouTube video. Today we are at Gold's Gym, SoCal. It's actually in North Hollywood, so I'm actually making my way around California, around the LA area. We went to Gold's Gym Venice in the last one. Today we're going to Gold's Gym, SoCal, North Hollywood. Let's check it out. As you can see, we're here, Gold's Gym, Soho. Again, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And just to try to have this content ready for you guys. Now for the workout. Let's get it.
See, it's old school, hardcore bodybuilder.
Okay, so the first workout I'm gonna be doing, usually I like to work posterior chain all in the same day. So that means triceps, back, traps, rear delts, all that stuff. I like to work all that stuff at the same time. So first thing I'm gonna do is get the mat back nice and warm with some tricep rope extensions, hitting my triceps. Then I'm gonna go right into a rope pullover, which is also gonna help work and engage the lats and kind of still tax the triceps. All right. One of the things I love about this gym is that a lot of the plates, as you can see, are metal. I don't know why I like that, but this kind of reminds me of like an old school gritty feeling. I used to live with metal plates. Most gyms have more rubber now, but as you can see, it has kind of that rustic feel, kind of that basement, you know, hard work, sweat grind, sweat equity feel. So let's get it. All right, next I'm hitting the T-bar row. This works more of your lower lats. Very important to keep your chest against the pad, driving your elbows back. Okay, so as I mentioned, you want to drive your elbows back, keep your chest against the pad, really do more of the work. Think drive more than pull with your arms so that your lats are doing the work versus your biceps. This is one of my favorite staples. Love the T-bar row machine. Typically, I like to start at 45 pounds, then increase the plate, gradually decreasing in reps. So that I'm building more strength and size while taxing the muscles. Let's get it. All right, check this out. A good gym has one of these bars in it. Definitely use it. Usually have a mag. They have other names. But whenever you're doing your lat pull downs, one thing I like to do is switch up my grips. This one is more of an outer grip. Helps with activation because your back is made up of several different muscles here. You have a spinatus, your teres major, teres minor, your lats. So essentially, the different grips that you can experiment with to change up the activation, and it's essentially help you with more back growth. So for me, I like switching it up. I like having different grips. I suggest you do the same. Here, I'm going for higher reps here because typically on my rows, some of the hammer strength machines are usually where I like to stack the weight. So here, I'm probably gonna go for like maybe 3 sets of 20. Really, really, really get that activation going. Let's get it. Thank you. Alright, so this next move I'm about to do is a tricep press down. But I call this the Steve Cook press down. Because I actually saw it from Steve Cook's video. It's a really interesting activation of your triceps. Now remember, with any press down move, whether it's a V-bar, rope, whatever, you have to make sure to keep your back straight, shoulder blades slightly contracted, slightly retracted. You want your chest tall. You don't want to lean forward. You don't want to bop your head. You want to make sure your arms and elbows are at your ribcage. Let's get it. All right, so our next move we're doing, hammer strength row. Okay. Sometimes I like to stand up with this machine. Sometimes I like to sit down. It depends on what you want to activate. If you're standing up, you're going to activate a little bit lower your lats. Sitting down, more of your upper lats, thoracic major, minor, infraspinatus, so on and so forth. So today, I think I'm going to focus on, let's see what else I got in here to do. I think I'm going to focus on lower lats. So I'm probably going to stand up. Actually, no, I'm actually going to sit down because this machine is actually lower to the ground. So with it being tall, I think that because this machine, sometimes you see these machines, there might be differences in height. So you have to also take that into consideration. So today, I'm going to probably sit down, hit about 20 reps. The grip I'm going to use is obviously a closed grip, and really drive back. Again, think drive your elbows back as opposed to pulling back, because then it helps you from a mind-muscle connection to activate that lat and do what you gotta do. Let's get it. Pro tip. The weight distribution on each one of these machines always feels different based on the angle, based on how the air the machine, based on the make and model. The side back, the life fitness, I'm sorry. The fit matrix, it's always going to feel different. So you have to calibrate the weight accordingly. Next exercise is one of my favorites. You see, this is the hammer strength high pull, high row. You're pulling from a higher position. You're pulling down straight. You bring it to your chest. Remember, you want to keep your chest against the pad. Feel the lat fully extend and stretch. Pull it down, really contract. Squeeze in kind of that space underneath your armpit. Really feeling the muscle contract. I'm starting here, doing only 45. On each side, do about 20 reps. Then I move up, I move up and move up and move up. Decreasing in reps, decreasing in weight. So I can really feel the contraction. Let's get it. Well, that's all, folks. Just wrapped up a amazing back and tricep posterior session at Gold's Gym in North Hollywood, SoCal. Definitely trying to make my way around all these gyms and try out some of the equipment. I want to continue to bring you guys content. If you like this, please go to my page, like, subscribe, comment. Definitely looking forward to connecting with each one of you and continue to bring this content. Please help me grow. Please help me continue to bring this content to you guys. So again, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.